Welcome back to Grandia 2. Let's actually, you know, wait for the priest now. You know, actually get something done in the story, maybe. Possibly. We could do that, right? Considering I spent the whole last part basically goofing off. Oh, at least there were a couple of laughs involved. That's good at least, right? Right? Yes. And the thing is, Ryudo told the innkeeper to make the priest hurry up. He's not in the buildings before, so how could he have made him hurry up? I don't know. And also, since I pretty much ran here, the priest must have been a very brisk walker. Then again, the town's only... It's not very big. Yeah, see? That the innkeeper, he dropped the geohound word, and it's like, oh, contempt. I hate you now. I was fine with you before, but now that I know what you do for work, I hate you. I wasn't rude to you. I didn't slit your throat. I didn't steal your coin purse. And I didn't, you know, run off with your daughter or something. I mean, come on. What? Why did I go off on that tangent? You can... did read the letter, right? Your lack of faith is most disturbing. I think that's actually said somewhere else in the town, to someone else you can talk to that says that makes him say that, which is either a very thinly veiled attack on religion, like thinly veiled, like hiding a rhinoceros behind a little tuft of grass, about that, or, you know, a Star Wars reference. I like both. You know, well, not the rhinoceros behind a little tuft of grass. I mean, he's probably going to eat it, and then, you know, he'd probably dance through, you know, my flower garden or something. I don't have a flower garden, so that'd be rather hard for him to do, actually. Why am I going off on these weird discussions with myself? Well, the thing is, we're sending the murderous geohound to protect someone from monsters. And choir boys aren't used to killing monsters, I would think. Wrong person to preach to, buddy. Oh, yeah, that will work, right? Here's some money. I was a little preemptive on that. I was like, here's some money, please don't be angry at me, Mr. Geohound. I wonder who it could be. I've never botched a job, and no one who's ever said this has had something bad happen when they've said something like that. That has never happened, so we will be perfectly fine, and nothing bad will happen. Then it'd be a really short, shitty game. What is wrong with me today? Anyway, let's actually go to the church, and maybe I can stop talking for a little while, or something. I'm ashamed of my behavior, her fussiness. She's gonna pout, isn't she? Now, the question still remains, why does she not go with the other sisters all at the same time, you know, all get there at once, take care of everything, and then leave? I mean, why didn't she leave with them? It just seems to me that the hiring of Ryudo seems a little... It's not an ironclad little hook to get you actually into the adventure using, you know, a Dungeons & Dragons term. Or anything else. Hey, I'm not a pig. wrong boar. But it's not ironclad. It feels like wet tissue paper. After this, the story is fine. It's just the beginning is a little full of holes. Oh, she's pouting. Damn it, fussy mitt lady. Miss Fussiness. The Fussiness Princess. Fussiness Princess. That sounds like some terrible 80s cartoon. I mean, granted, there's a bunch of good ones. I'm talking about the bad section that nobody talks about. Now, from when I was a kid, the group of cartoons they don't talk about. Yeah, that the Fussiness Princess. That sounds like it would belong to the second group.
What?
I was having a serious discussion with that, then I stop and realize what the hell I'm saying.
Oh.
Right, anyway. You could go shopping, again, since we've actually been paid 100G, and since neither of the... But, you know, there's really no point. And Elena is with us, but not with us. She's not participating. So it's just Ryudo and, Sky. Excuse me. Anyways, the Black Forest. And we're in North Celestia, I guess is how to pronounce it. I'm kind of debating whether or not I want to start over, considering how much random crap has been in this episode thus far. Usually I space out the random crap a little bit more, but no. See, this is what happens when I'm really tired, and I record. This is what happens. I talk about weird shit, and I'm swearing a lot today, too. I must be tired. I don't feel tired. Like, physically I don't feel tired, and mentally I don't feel tired. But maybe, you know, the average between the two, the combined average wouldn't make any sense. The combined, maybe I'm actually tired. Is this your first time walking in the woods? Well, she kinda lives in the woods in a town, so... Look! Over there! It's a ferocious man-eating... nothing! Most bad guys won't stop killing you if you try to kiss their ouchies. Well, I think we have all learned something very important here, and we can all carry this into our the other games that we play. Don't kiss the enemy's ouchies, and there's actually something there. Yes. Also, them. I'm slightly outnumbered. Have I shown 10 Sagan Slash? I don't know. Well, considering I have full SP, probably not. Have I mentioned that this game is centered more around cancel effects than it is IP stun like the first one? Well, yeah. But everybody's first ability has the cancel effect, and you'd be silly not to max that out as soon as possible. I've mentioned this, right? That was vaguely important. I mean, vaguely. You know? Slightly? Like, trying to run... It's like a processor in a computer. It's kind of important. Kind of needs to be in there. And they actually drop a decent amount of gold compared to the spiders, which are like two. Ooh. Those guys, you kill them... actually feel like your gold is increasing. You okay, princess? Now, he kills monsters for a living. Why doesn't he have more money? I mean, monsters drop money, right? Not your teacher, not your babysitter, or your damn butcher. I have a first name. Just use that. And that's all. Please. Please. Anyway, this is basically the shortest screen ever, pretty much. Yeah, that was it. One dude. And a herb that we picked up. That was pretty much it. Oh, and there's more birds. But they're not really scary now, are they? And that guy's dead. But I think that's actually it for this forest. Yeah, just two fights. I believe. Myriad Power Nut, that probably... Yeah, I gotta check them anyway. I think there's one more actually. Oh no, that's the... And this game actually tells you how much gold you've acquired when you pick it up. Which is, you know, at least you don't have to go look at it and see how much you picked. Not that it really matters, as long as you pick it up. I'm just saying. Also, can I mention that this is probably one of the better menus? I mean, you're not far away from anything you want, no matter where you are on the menu. It's not like a list. Why don't more things do it this way? There's probably a lot more. I'm just saying that this is actually a very structured thing. Anyway, plus one attack level for some allies, so it does a little circle. And, you know, hand grenade that he picked up somewhere, and not much else, really. But, you know, it's beginning of the game, not much to pick up, not much coming in, you know, I fought two enemies to get to Carbo Village, then I fought two enemies to get to Garmia Tower. I've been in four fights so far. Haven't I? Four? I'm not miscounting, am I? Well, if it's more than four, I've severely forgotten what the fifth one was. Anyway, Garmia Tower, there's really nothing to do here except for run up and talk to the friends of Elena. Hello. No, see, at least she's nice about it. No, yeah, Geohound. Now he's a terrible person. Look at him. He's a mercenary. He kills monsters. He must be terrible. Even though he makes our lives so much nicer by actually killing monsters that would eat us. It's not like you people are going to grow tentacles just by looking at him or something. I mean, it's not like... Or, you know, something... I don't know. Silence! I am the only one with a picture! Other than Elena, but she does not count. Or Ayurudo. Or Sky. Or Karius. Or... Anyway, I just killed that joke. Didn't we already go over the Mister thing? No. 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 Not even a ding or scratch on her. She is not a car. How would a person have a ding on them? I can understand the scratch. That's... It's a scratch. I mean... Ugh. But how does a person get a ding? You don't know, do you? No, I've already been paid. Disturbed by a kind. Or you. I'll just sit over here and think filthy and unclean thoughts then. Ryudo's dialogue just is so amusing to me, because it's so sarcastic and wonderful. Dude, she's like, please don't come in. That's all. Also, Tessa, not her picture, but the normal one. Doesn't it look like she has panties on her head? I don't know why I'm thinking this. Why am I recording when I'm so tired, apparently? Well, at least there's that. Hmm. Well, break time. Oh, how convenient. There's a rock for Sky to sit on. Hey, Ryudo, you're just sitting there looking at a fire going, oh, this isn't so bad. It's kind of nice out tonight. It's really kind of cool. It's not too hot. It's not very humid. I'm actually quite comfortable. Something about the singing schoolgirl. Nah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Nah, it was probably something else, and, you know, weather and erosion and all that kind of... It didn't look like that originally. It's fine. Nah, there's a little bit of that. Why not? That's why not. That's terrible. So is that. Nobody likes blue screens. Blue screen of death. Okay, seriously? After this, I need to go to bed. Why am I acting stupid? Like, extra stupid. Like, you know, when you buy something in the store and it says, oh, 20% more free. But what they don't tell you is they've slowly been making it smaller over the years. And just gave you back what the original size was, you know, X amount of years ago. I mean, making things smaller, like candy bars, isn't going to stop some people from eating, like, 30 of them. All you're gonna do is make them spend more money. Ah, there we go, that's fine. Uh-huh. And there's spiders. It's the same spider, the mottled spider. They have... Yeah, they're not too bad at all, but I am actually getting close to my special coin count for the next star in 10-second slash, which is lovely. And also... the cover. Which is a little bit strange. I actually wasn't used to seeing, like, a save point with a recover in it. Yeah. Anywho, next time... more of this. And we'll try to see what all the screaming is about. Hopefully, it was a surprise birthday party. With a strobe light.